go here. No, you have to be in it. I'm recording my whole last day of school. Drive from when I woke up.
Really?
Yes. I videotaped myself. I was like...
Wait, what?
You can't send text unless you have Wi-Fi around you.
How is that possible?
She doesn't even go here.
And then, like, you won't get videos from the person that has an iPhone.
Tyler, are you playing me and draw something?
Yeah, you have to get a really
Are you playing me and draw something?
And...
Douche. Oh. Never have to go to English ever again.
Well, I will see you lovely ladies later.
Don't call me that. Just kidding, bye. Thank you for being nice. Sorry. Glory, I have your thingy. I'm wearing it.
I need it.
I know. I was late to school, and so I put it on in first hour. Stupid whore. Oh, sorry.
Can I be in your life?
Yes.
Have you signed this yet?
No, actually, can I sign it at lunch so I can write something awesome and heartfelt?
Yes.
So it doesn't, like, you know.
I was informed you have a written final. So this is really, really hard here, people. You have two questions for each song. The first question of each song is, how is the intonation and vowels in song? Like song 115. Second question, how is the balance, blend, and dynamics of song? Write a sentence or two about it, turn it in, you'll get full credit. Any questions?
Is she signing Genoa's cap?
Okay,
I gotta sign good.
Okay.
We're gonna have to like book it to third hour.
I know. I don't even care, it's the last day.
Mm-hmm. I have DeVore though.
Oh, I agree.
Yeah.
I copied Kimmy.
This is on tape.
I did. I just liked what she wrote, yeah. So here you go. I did myself waking up,
okay.
Making eggs, turning on my shower.
Did you film yourself showering?
No. Last day of school. Our teacher's not here. But.
Katie's beautiful and I'm catching her on her own camera.
Oh my god, can I?
Hey! Yeah, I want a video.
Oh my gosh, you guys are all beautiful.
This is your secret webcam message that you're not gonna get until you read this, because I guess you're not reading it. I'm gonna go on the bubbles and give you this message. Hold on, you're staring. Abort, abort. Alright. I will. Alright, so today is your last day of school, and I remember last year how we always used to talk about how scared you were to go into life and how you were like, I'm never going to graduate ever because you didn't think you would. And now you are, and I'm really proud of you. And I love you immensely, even though we've gone through a lot of shit, and I just want you to know that you're looking at me and it's awkward. But I love you, and I'm so glad we went through everything we did. And I'm gonna miss you a lot, and that is that. Okay.
The last midnight, it's kaboom.
Stupid David Hasselhoff.
Do you remember that?
Bubbles? I'll join you guys. I don't know. I'm gonna get off. Yay!
Oh, we have to break the bubbles.
Let's see what's missing right here.
Ready?
Ooh! That's cute.
Ew. My hair is soaking, so dry.
Thank you,
guys. Thanks, Lacey.
Yeah.
Guys,
yeah.
I think we should do
this. Oh, that is a good one.
Going away. Yeah, so cute.
John Condon.
Love it. This is like...
Please tell me about that.
A little bit, yeah.
Thank you for filming, Emily.
Uh-huh.
Like, I'm just really behind fun. The camera, like, the entire time.
This is high school.
Yeah.
Do a dance. Oh yeah, oh yeah.
S.
Now make that motherfucker hammer time. Okay, I can't do this.
My hair graduate.
Nicole.
Yeah.
Slytherin swag.
Slytherin swag.
You're welcome. I'm gonna hurt Remy.
You know, I broke my mom's nose twice.
I know.
On accident, though. I told you. this on your head. Not the reindeer, the hamster.
Mr. Bolt, did you sign mine in the beginning or the end?
Yes, it's left tickle. Your face is like
between. It's like
Jasmine. Oh no!
See, I put it on my face too.
There she is. The girl of this video. This is her last day, guys. Goodbye, Katie. Happy graduation. Katie! Happy graduation! Woo! I technically don't have to be here, but I'm still here because these people, I love these people. This is why I'm here.
I love you, Katie.
Good. I love you.
Ready for this, ready for this?
Oh, that's, ooh, whoa, whoa, whoa. This is me leaving high school. I mean, I'll be back for graduation and for our meeting and for practice, but technically this is the last time I'm going to walk out of Vegas as a high school student. Bye, Mingus.